Good afternoon, I'm John Perkins with the Closing Market Minute. Soybeans closed lower on Monday, unable to follow through on their early gains, along with the lack of spillover support from soybean meal. Argentina may have bought new crop U.S. beans on Monday morning, but there's still a lot of competition coming from Brazil, whose harvest is just about wrapped up at this point. The U.S. and China are scheduled to talk about trade at some point this week. Corn closed modestly higher, expecting another fairly slow week-to-week planting progress number from the USDA this afternoon. And the trade does expect more planting delays later on this week with a generally cooler, wetter weather pattern in many key U.S. growing areas. And as for wheat, it closed higher, led up by Chicago and Kansas City on continued concerns about the condition of this year's U.S. winter crop. Live and feeder cattle closed lower, unable to follow through on early gains there, watching the distribution of this week's new show list. And overall, the ready numbers do look smaller than last week, especially in the South. Widespread trade's probably going to wait until at least Wednesday or so. And hogs closed mixed on a combination of spread trade, pork demand uncertainties, and the mixed cash during the session. I'm John Perkins with the Closing Market Minute.